they had to leave it all behind. Homes, possessions, loved ones, and venture the unknown. Refugees. Then there is this untold story of the forgotten refugees. Since May 1948, more than 850,000 people were forcibly expelled from Arab countries. Their land and property was looted or confiscated. This is the story of the Jewish expulsion from Arab lands, forced by Arab regimes from lands where they had lived for centuries. Many didn't survive the Arab world's ethnic cleansing of its Jews. Let's remember that injustice somewhere is a threat to justice everywhere. Learn their story, because justice is for all.